Hello, YouTube, and welcome to episode 7, I believe, of Minecrafting with the Box. Last time, we finally found a cave with a lot of creepy crawlies in there, and we're gonna grab some sticks. We don't have that many, but we do have a lot of coal, I see. So let's make a bunch of torches and put down our chest, because we have a lot of stuff on us. Open it. Just put everything I've got in there. We'll take out the... Don't worry, I'll make some armor. I am not a fool. I am a fool. There we... See? That's what I mean. I was going to place my workbench. Let's make some armor. Get a manly leather tunic. Some very suave leather pants. Got myself some shoes and a stylish hat to finish it all off. Put this back in here. Grab some of this. Grab some of this. Let's put down the furnace as well. Cook some meat. 3 should do it. Put on our armor. We got some nice boots. Yeah. Oh, I'm looking good. Yeah, look at me. Hooah. Okay. So now that we are properly styled for this place, let's see what we've got. Ooh. Oh, it looks nasty down there. Okay, let's first traverse this. I believe the word is to traverse. There we go, let's see. And we're collecting some stone in the process. So that's always good. Let's see what's over here. Oh my. We found the place. Oh yeah. Oh, creepers. Don't look. Let's just hope there are no Endermen in here. Oh, no! It's okay. I'm still alive. Die, Mr. Creeper. Come on. Hooah. He died. I got him. Oh. Get away. Oh. That's right, skeleton. That's what you get for shooting my face. Huh? Oh my god, I can hear a lot of creeps down here. Oh no! Oh, it's lagging. No, not the skeleton. This is why we never do cave episodes. Never leave the home. Never leave the home. But I need some goodies. Are you kidding me? What the hell? What is going on? Nom. Oh wait, that doesn't work anymore, does it? How did he... Where did he... I don't even... Oh, wait a minute. Maybe the skeleton shot him and he got angry and he exploded. This is a possibility. Oh man, I do believe that took care of the skeleton, and it did make a little pathway for us, so that's good. I hate these experience orbs. They lag up everything. If you die, you drop all of your experience, and that is like, it can be like 1,000 experience orbs all at once, and it lags everything up. It usually recovers after a while, but expect some serious, serious lag. We're just gonna grab everything we can find. So this coal, is also part of everything. We're gonna mine like crazy. It's gonna be a mining episode. We're gonna be insanely rich at the end of it, hopefully. And then we shall store the goodies into our epic base which we have not built yet. I do have an idea for a temporary shelter. It's not so much an idea as it is a known technique. We will find a red mushroom, and we will grow it into a giant mushroom. And then as long as we don't have a base, we will live in it. Yes, we will. Let's see. For God's sakes, no more creeper attacks. I really want to use F3 to see what... I see particles. I know what that means. That is an Enderman. Oh, shit. I mean, oh, snap. Sorry about me cursing a little bit. I'm a little scared. That's what happens when I get scared. I curse. Not too bad. I don't curse like some people curse. Okay, there we go. Come on, zombies. I shall push you. Huh. Come on. I can take you. I can't take you. No! No! Take this. Get back to the home. No, not the home. Get back to the mining. I don't want to. Well, we're dying quite a lot. I'm being very whiny about it. Well, at least we've got a sprint function. Is it just me, or does 1.8 spawn insane amounts of enemies? Jeez. That is just crazy. Oh well, we should be close to where we were. And this time, I'm fairly confident that we will get our stuff back. And we need iron armor. We need it so bad. I almost never make armor. But this is a special occasion. Let's see. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere over here. Let's keep running. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is the Enderman... tree. It's where they perform their crazy nightly rituals. Okay. Oh. Oh. Well. We've got a little cavage here as well. Oh, I am failing these episodes. Oh, rotten flesh. I ate some for fun earlier. I know, that sounds crazy. I thought it would reduce the poison you. It did turn my food bar yellow. No, I'm going the wrong way. Oh. Come on, man. Get your head together. You've got 5 minutes to get your stuff, and you need that stuff. That is a lot of coal. Anyway, it turned my food bar yellow, but it didn't seem to... Oh, there's a cave here as well. We didn't have to go that far anyway. Oh, well. We will go back to this cave soon. I think it's safer. Oh, well. Like I said, it didn't seem to drain my health when I ate this. It did seem to do something, but I don't think it was implemented yet. I'm not sure. Okay, we're almost there. I recognize this place. You know what would be cool? If you eat too much of this rotten flesh, you turn into a zombie. I'm not sure how that would work, but it would be awesome. Just my opinion. Okay, there we go. We need to go to those mountains. I believe that we found the cave over there. Okay, let's run for it. Oh, man, I am dying all over the place. I've got half a mind to rage quit. But that wouldn't be very Wox-like of me. It would be against my pleasant and calm nature. Look at all the cows! What is this? This is a bug, I'm telling you. It's crazy. Absolutely insane. Is that the cave? I don't think it is. After all, I covered up the cave, didn't I? Oh man, where was it? Do I have to rewatch the video? Well, it's not here. And not there. Oh man, oh man. Cows everywhere. I know we found it somewhere at night. Oh man. It's certainly not here. Certainly not. Let's go around a little bit. because I do believe I found it when trying to flee back somehow. Oh my, wait a minute, this looks a little vaguely familiar. Is that the cave? Is it? I honestly couldn't tell you. Let's eat this, against better judgment. Nom. You see, it turned it green. But it did recover my hunger bar. And it's not doing anything to my health. So I don't know. I don't know what's up with that. What is going on over here? Oh my god, it's a ravine. We'll have to check that out later. Gotta find my stuff first. Oh man. Wait a minute. What's this? No. Oh man, I can't believe I'm losing everything again. Oh, Wox, you fool! You careless fool! You glorious fool! Wait a minute. Is that it? It looks like somewhere I would go in. Nope. Not it. Oh dear. I think that this is going to be another amazing failure. And I had a stack of coal on me too. No! Run! I have no more food though, that is a bad thing. There's too many caves! I don't know which one was mine. Oh man. Okay, I have an idea. I have an amazing idea. I will rewatch the video that I just made. And we'll find this place. We will. Okay, so I watched the video. And we found the most obscure small little hole in the ground somewhere. I am not entirely convinced that I will ever find it back. Ever. Oh man, I am going to give up right here. No, because I had a chest with goodies in it, and I need those goodies. These episodes are turning out quite boring, aren't they? I know. There's too many mountains. I haven't a clue. I honestly haven't a clue. Is it here? It was really one of these tiny, tiny little caves in the ground with no discernible landmarks around. And I can't sprint anymore. Water. Nope, lots of monsters and whatnot. Well, I think, pretty sure, and that marks the end of it. That was the end of the W0x fail adventures at mining. We are going back to the swamp shack. We are not going to bore you any longer with me running around for God knows how long trying to find some cave that we will never find again. We are going to some day in the future find our stuff again, but not today. Oh dear, we're going back to Darkwood Forest. And we're going into that cave that I found that was much closer and much easier to find again after I inevitably die like a fool. Oh, that is epic. Look at that crazy ravine and that crazy, crazy biome over there. Where am I? Seriously, where am I? Am I on the other side of the mountains? I must be. Okay, so you know what I'm gonna do? Because this video is going to get way too long. I will pause it, go back to the Swamp Shack, and I will resume when I get there. See you there. Okay, there we are. Back at the Swamp Shack. I have saved you the trouble of watching me make some new tools. Because, well, I'm sure you've seen me do that plenty of times. I'm just burning some stakes. Do I still have my bed? Oh, I thought I had one with me. Oh, no, right. What happened is I couldn't find my way back. I was completely lost. And at some point, I just thought, ah, screw it. And I murdered myself. Nom. Let's go. I know. It's unsafe. Oh, very unsafe. Okay, let's not do that. but we have to. Look at him glitching out like that. Let's go. Whoa. I know that there is a cave right behind here, so we should be safe-ish. This is one trip that we can take. It should be here somewhere. Pretty close. Zombie. I should go up the mountain here. Careful now. Be very curious. Ah, there he is. See, we found it. Let's mark it. Let's go inside. Oh! That was the lag. I blame it. That's okay. As long as I am not hungry. My health. Oh, I saw something moving. Oh! Oh, it's a lot of creepers. Oh my god, it's a lot of creepers. You see that lag? They just stop moving for a second, and then they will appear in front of me. See? See? Ah, that is a little broken. Notch needs to work on that. Whoa, Twitcher! Come on. I know you want a hug. Where is he? Oh! Okay, careful now. One baby step at a time. Let's take it slow. Okay. There we go. Let's see if we can't find any iron and any coal. I'll start a new episode here.